I'm okay right now. Can we meet somewhere? I really need to talk to someone. Coffee? But great. Yeah, I'll see you there. Bye.
I was awoken this morning by knocking at my door. I couldn't think who would want to see me.
Is anybody home? I got a package for you. All right then, just leave it here for you.
That's when I realized it had to be a hitman. They're always after me, you know. But I escaped from them. I went out my bathroom window. I had no idea. But I think they knew I was going to escape from them. Because they had someone else waiting for me. They were tailing me in my car. I managed to lose them. That's what my friend called. I was gonna meet him for coffee. I figured, you know, I could talk to him, he'd help, like maybe we could figure out what I should do. And then he never showed up. I think they got him. You know, unless he was in on him. Maybe that's how they knew I was there. Because this woman in a black coat showed up. I knew she was suspicious right away because of the black coat. She was acting all really funny. Then she put something in the microwave. It dawned on me. Bomb! It was a bomb! But I knocked over the microwave. I think that disarmed it. Then I ran out the back just in case. I went through the window. But they still had someone watching me. Because when I went to the bus stop, there was a man standing there. But he wasn't waiting for the bus. He had a gun. When I approached, he tried to draw it. But I was too quick. I got away. But then it occurred to me I can fight them. So I came here.
It's okay, Andrew. You're safe now.
Then it occurred to me I can fight them. So I came here.
It's okay, Andrew. You're safe now.